Well, we are now joined by some faces who will look very familiar to our avid Notre Dame Day watchers. Cindy Parseghian and Ann Thompson both went to Notre Dame and members of the university's Board of Trustees. Cindy and Ann are also the driving forces behind a new initiative at the university, the Hesburgh Women of Impact, and they're here to tell us more about it. Ladies, thank you both so much for being here tonight.
Hi, Dave.
How's your day going so far?
Great.
It's good.
Pretty busy,
we're together.
Right?
That's a good thing. We're happy.
Next to each other, we're fine.
They're friends. They're friends. That's how it works. All right. So, Ann, let's start with you. How did this initiative get started?
We decided to do something. We wanted to put a mark on the campus, a gift that was from women, to give back to Notre Dame what it had given to us. And so we started, this started as a campaign to raise money for the new north entrance to the library. And that was a gift. Father Ted had opened the doors of Notre Dame to us, and it was a way to open the doors and the building that he loved so much, the library that meant so much. And then that has morphed into this Hesburgh Women of Impact.
And speaking of Father Ted, let's go to you now. Why is it so important that it's named after him?
Well, as Ann said, Father Hesburgh opened the doors to us here at Notre Dame. And I think Father said many times that one of the most important things he did here at Notre Dame was admit women.
Right.
Because I think he recognized how important it was to have a presence of women here on this campus. And Father Hesburgh was a remarkable man. And he did open the doors to us. And to thousands and thousands of women have now come through here in the last, 47 years. And so for us to think about what we were going to do with this, it was a testament to what he has given to us. And Father Hesburgh, as we all know, was a visionary. But he was also the most pastoral priest I have ever met. And he did not shy away from being by our sides. He was there with us. He wanted to make sure that our time at Notre Dame was impactful. And, you know, so that's why we've named it after him, because he impacted our lives in a way. He gave us the ability to grow educationally, spiritually, and emotionally. And those are skills we need to take with us through our path in life.
Cindy, you are so right with that. Now, Anne, if you can tell us, who exactly are these women?
We call ourselves the League of Extraordinary Women. Christina Jodas is one of our members. She dubbed us that. But basically, it's a group of women who have given substantial amounts to Notre Dame. Why? Because the reality is that is philanthropy is very, very important. And today, today, what Notre Dame Day does, I think, is show us the importance of philanthropy. It's not about how much you give, but it's about that you give. And that's key. And we want to develop that tradition among women. Men have had it for decades and decades. It's really important that women do it too, because that's how you help influence the direction of the university.
Absolutely, absolutely. And so talking so much about women here, that's really the conversation right now. The national spotlight is women in power, and you know, why is that so important to bring that into what you guys are doing here?
Well, I think if you listen to Muffet's piece on TV a couple of weeks ago, she said it all. You know, women need to be more involved in sports, in entertainment, in government, in business, and in the academic setting. And I think if we start here at Notre Dame on a more micro level and let it grow, that it will take on a macro influence around the world.
That's Jean Hines, who's of Wellington. She's a Notre Dame mom. Mm-hmm. And she spoke at Notre Dame Night on Wall Street last week. And she said, when it comes to developing women, you have to be deliberate. And that's exactly what we're trying to do with Hesburgh Women of Impact. We want to develop a pipeline of women leaders, both in and outside the university.
Absolutely.
We want to celebrate those women leaders.
Sure.
And then we want to develop this culture of philanthropy. It's so important. And it's something that we have to be deliberate about.
I love that. I want to join.
Come on in.
Ladies, thank you both so much for being here tonight, and enjoy your time here.
Thanks.
Absolutely.